Like,
Two men.
he's in Call of Duty.